Hour.
He's not helping. And I'm sure I know why. I was real upset. I don't know how many of y'all are friends with me on Facebook, but y'all know that yesterday my grandfather passed away. Now we have to say all now, because his promotion couldn't even do a $10 salute to him before the show started. We had a 30-minute promo that half of you fell asleep on. Now we got a referee that can't do his damn job. And now we got people that sit here half asleep that don't give a damn what Eric Wade does in this ring. So if I have to start, shut your mouth, I have the microphone, not you. So if you want to blame anybody, it's not your ref. It's you. It's you. It's you talking to your little ugly kid right there in the glasses. It's you that can't pay attention and want something to eat for free. It's each and every one of you that come here and you sit there half asleep like it doesn't matter what happens in this ring. I have to worry about ugly kids like this trying to leave because they can't hear what they're saying on their phone, trying to Snapchat people that don't care about them. The little girl is running away because her brother wants nothing to do with it and her mom is too worthless to try to take care of. I come out here every time and put my life on the line. And little brats like you sit there and talk and run around and don't care what we do. I can't even get in the ring and say it to me, punk. Get in here, boy, come on. You think you're talking, you can sit back down the third row and talk to somebody like me. You don't know that I've broken my best friend's face just for fun. And I'll do it again to each and every one of you that doesn't show me the respect that I deserve. Shoot your dog or shoot your cousin because you can't do what you're supposed to do. And it's real simple. You have to show respect for people like Eric Wade, for people like the Dream Killer. I play my music so I can leave with respect and dignity.